Alright, so... I think for now, I'll just stay here until I can actually build once you finish powering out. I knew there was anything to do. Okay. You have a ton of stuff in you, that's fine. Thank you. Alright, so I got 1, 2, 3, basically 4 full ones for that. Let me go ahead and start deconstructing some reinforcements. Whoa! I can't do anything besides start transporting stuff, so... I guess that's what I do.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
But... yes, and actually it's a alien containment thing. But I think for now, I'm gonna go ahead and pilot. Turn on the engines.
Powering up.
Where is my Seamoth? Go ahead and start do my first run right now. Reach.
Powering down.
Hey, still at 100%. I like it. Alright, so none of these probably have anything. They're empty, that's fine. Because I'm gonna have to move them anyways. So, let's go ahead and build two of the things that I'm gonna do first off, which would be 6. Alright, down we go. Start the base right here. I think this is where I'm going to start it.
build out this way. Actually, I deconstruct that. Gonna do my four-way. That's gonna be it for now until I can bring over some reinforcement stuff. Until I can bring over some reinforcement stuff, that's all that's gonna be. Now, let me empty the sea moth here.
Oxygen.
Oh. I didn't even hear the 30-second warning. That would have been bad. Alright, so let me empty the sea moth here. All the supports. That quartz is empty. Alright, so in here. Of that away. I'm going to at least get base running.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, shush up. Alright. Now let's get the solar panels on. It's going to be easier for me to get back the other one in this. I think once I fill up on water, I'm gonna call it a night. First thing I'm gonna do is eat some melons.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing.
The reinforcements for right now. Just need to build a planter over there. Chop all this up. I think for now it is bedtime. So I'm gonna save, I'm gonna continue relocating my base tomorrow. I thank you for showing up tonight. Again, if you have a chance, please follow my Twitter, subscribe to my YouTube. All the playthrough will come up onto the YouTube as soon as get done with it. It's one heck of a task. Again, I also would like to thank the wonderful artist for all the channel art so far. That is Miss Cannibal. So, I bid you all a good, wonderful night, day, and or afternoon, depending on where you are. So, good night.